Are ready for North South Lake State Park. I got the car ready. Me and my dad got the car ready for North South Lake State Park. After trying to catch striped bass for a week and a half, I think I need to just go largemouth bass fishing. I need to go back to something I'm more familiar with. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. So we arrived at North South Lake State Park. It's a little windy, a little more windy than I would like it, but I still think it'll be a good day. We just have to put the kayak in the water, so that should be fun. I'll see you in a bit.
Follow me.
All right, it's good to hear. Fish number one on the good old Sun Senko. What the hell?
I'm like, why is that line tightening up?
Small bass, but you know what? That's fish number three. I will gladly take it. Small bass. There we go.
What the hell? I hate treble hooks, I hate treble hooks, I hate treble hooks, I hate treble hooks. I hate treble hooks. Pattern. Rock piles. They like these fish are on shallow rock piles. God damn, look, he does it again. slime dart on the shad wrap. So far the biggest fish, I don't know, like a probably like a 16 inch chain pickerel on a good old shad wrap. Awesome. A little slime dart on the Johnson Silver Minnow. That's what it was? Are barely hooked. Okay. Looking for the fight fish. You know what? I'm gonna continue throwing that little silver minnow.